Don't forget, Bud was not the first company to support this shit. Coors has been supporting this shit for years.